So let's say you have a whole bunch of images like these and you want to resize and shrink them. You can see here these are pretty big, 4 megs for that first one, etc. So you can use preview to do this in batches. You don't have to do each one individually. So I'm going to Command A to select all of them and Command O to open, which will open them up in preview. And notice I see them here on the left side as thumbnails. If you don't see them, you turn on thumbnails right here or right there. So I can see them all here and I can select one and I can do something like export. But if I were to select several of them, like the first two here, by holding the Command key down, you could see it says export selected images. And I can export both of them. Or if, as I'm selecting these, I hit Command A, you can see all of them are selected here on the left sidebar. Now when I say export selected images, it will export them all. And I get to use Option to select, say, a lower JPEG quality for them or another format. You can also do the same thing for resizing them because these are too big. So if I have these all selected, and only if they're all selected, if I go to Tools, I can go to Adjust Size. And you can see the dialog box is a little bit different than as if I just had one selected. So I can set it to, say, fit into a custom size. Or I can change the percent and say do them all at 50%. So you have lots of options here. So let's say I want them all to fit within 640x480. And I'm going to scale proportionally, resample image. You can see it says multiple values in pixels. There are 18 images here. You can see that 2 MB will be the size of the new images altogether, whereas 51.1 megs was the total size for all 18 of them. So I hit OK. And this will resize them all. So that's kind of nice. And now I can export them all as well. I want to make sure I have them all selected and say export selected images. I will put them on the desktop here in a new folder called temp. And we'll export them all out. If I look in temp here, I can see I've got all those new ones. And they are quite small. I've been able to reduce the size of these quite a bit here over the multiple megabytes that each one was. Now undo works on the multiple images, so I've just converted all of these to be smaller size, but if I undo, it undoes the size change for all of them, which is really nice. Now some things work in batches if you have all these selected, like for instance rotate left will rotate them all left. You can undo. And some things will not. So if I have these all selected here and I were to go to adjust color and change the colors, it would only change it for this one image. You can see it changed this one, but it didn't change these.